Glad that's over. It's over.
There.
Great. Now I'm hearing music.
Oh, Batsultek. We must speak again. Friend Batsultek, it returns. Does it not remember? The Batsultek and I spoke of a song and... Ah, of course. It is not the same Batsultek. Forgive me. The horns, it does not have them. A new friend then, hmm? So what brings it to beleaguered Yesha? It speaks of the one of many. The once god and guardian of the Pan. There is, or was, no being in Yesha more powerful. Yet now it is corrupted. It rests now within the Thane, befouling its very leaf and limb. Travel through this temple to the far woods and on to the Widow's Court. The Thane can be found thus. But beware, friend Batsultek. The Thane is a dark place, bedeviled by the rot that now consumes our forest. Tread lightly. I will do my best to answer. Quite so. Batsultek have graced this world for generations. The Elder, the one it calls forth. The Destroyer, to whom many faces fell. The Wanderer, who faced the Ravager and lived. Alas, songs are not song of Batsultek, but I am blessed to have met many. Its kind bring this one joy and song. I rest only. These lands have not been safe since the one of many was taken from us. Yet none have bothered me here as of yet. The forest dies, Batsultek. The balance has either failed or betrayed us. There is little hope now, except in song. Even now, yes. Corruption swallows all things, and the balance is held in check. Or perhaps the balance turns against the Pan. The outcome is the same. It began slowly at first. A remote grove in the forest. Then the death of our god. Now, even the beasts, the gods, and nature itself succumb to the rot. Some blame Batsultek. But though Batsultek have come and gone, the rot both precedes and remains. If fault lies anywhere, I think it may lie with the Pan. Praise be the one of many. Mortal faces lie. But the one of many is incapable. Voracious beyond question. So goes the song. The god of many faces has watched over every generation of the Pan, even before our people found Yesha. Even when our songs praised the tree over the god. Yet our negligence brought the cost. And the one of many was killed by, forgive me, a most recusant Batsultek. Now, the waning of our great tree has allowed corruption to come, infecting our once mighty guardian. I fear greatly for Yesha, friend Batsultek. But we must hold faith in the balance. Ah, the Eternal Empress, Genus the Perennial, Mistress of the Thane, favored of Great Genus has so many titles, I can scarce remember them all. It was she who discovered the Tree of Life, and it is she who brings peace to the Pan for generation after generation. The Thane is our life, the Empress our root. Yet the tree wanes, and corruption devours Yesha's every corner. Her divine permanence has protected us for long and long, but is she as enduring as the songs say? Listen to me. I must trust the songs. Hope and faith are kin, and one cannot have one without the other. May it find favor in the balance.
That's over. Whew.
Here. That's odd.
Thank you.
For what does it bless me today? The blessing of Geisha go with it.